they're all the things that were made. So it's not so much Homo sapiens that we see, but it's Homo faber. And I think that was him being slightly witty. We, in this room, are a lot of Homo fabers. We want to make things. And it's incumbent on us to be very intelligent, more intelligent than you think you ought to be, about what we make or what we decide not to make.